guys, it's Flamingo Rocks Official here, and I'm playing Pokemon White. And I ran across a legendary, and I barely have any Pokemon alive, and I have some Pokeballs left. And yeah, this is all my Pokemon to have. I mean, I just ran into a cave, and that's it. But anyways, I do have a Ditto, but it's kind of useless at the moment. So I'm going to try to throw Pokeballs at it. I really don't know which Pokeball's going to be the best, but I'm going to try this one. No worry, I saved, so you can always retry different methods. I hit it a little bit. Oh my gosh. Wait. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. Okay, I don't know if I should just throw a Pokeball or should just catch it. I'm just gonna hit it one more time. Just keep using that. So, this is his weakness right here, so. We're gonna use the bag. And I'm gonna use, I don't know, a dust ball. Because I don't have a master ball on me. Otherwise, this thing would have been caught like a year ago, too. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! I took so long. Oh my god. Oh my god, the Lord has answered. Oh, oh gosh. Oh my god. Oh, it's a Dragon Ice Pokemon and a Dusk. Oh my gosh. You guys don't know. You don't understand how many times I had to restart this game. And it would kill my Pokemon. And I used to have to restart it so many times. And give a nickname. No. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. I'm going to upload this to YouTube ASAP. Oh my gosh. See, this is like a cave. Wow, all those sucky Pokemons that were like so weak. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh my gosh, how do you save this game? I so forgot. I'm not gonna hit that, cause that, is it start? Oh crap, gotta Google this crap now. Great.